here's a minute. I gave her a little mixture of what I had. And then she went and put more green in. You're a good boy. You're a good boy. You're all hairy.
In the castle.
Yeah. The puppy bitches are in there. Oh, you know, it depends on the dog. And I don't drag a dog in there. I've groomed a dog. His mother just flat out didn't show up here. Scared her to death at the Denver show. So we got a CGC. Come on up. You can come up. That's a good boy. You know, she would do that. She would shake like a leaf when I was showering, so. He's getting close to me.
My son was in the
Are you going to come over there? Aren't you being presumptuous? You want to sniff ears? Everybody's friend, huh? I don't know. You're a sweet dog. Oh, my goodness, this is late in the day. His great-grandpa,
his mom,
I took him to the animal whisperer, and she had 1 point. And it was our specialty day, and she said, well, he says he's not going to win today. He's going tomorrow. I said, come on. This is his specialty. And she said, no, he says he's going to win tomorrow. So the next day, I took a dog in the ring that I'd never met before. His tail was up, his head was up. He finished with his fourth major. He just needed a point, but, you know, a major day, so. Oh, my goodness.
She had just gotten a puppy from last month.
But what the heck? Well, we had a group for show last year. We're happy with that. We just did a lot of things, just you know, nothing special. We walked out on the strip and it was like hit with the crowd. I've never seen a dog before.
Yeah.
You know, he enjoyed seeing people. He's been socialized well enough. He's not a problem with people. Oh, wow.
The 1 to 12.
Holy cow. Well, you know, when I have puppies, which is an honor, I tell people, come back in a year and I'll show you how to film that puppy stuff. We talk about tools and we talk about grooming. Oh, man. Isn't it to look like the snow is in your yard? I'll put a nice hot bath in this kettle car. Of course I got bling in Las Vegas.
Good for you.
I'm not usually a blingy person, but
the last week. That's not overbearing or anything.
Super gauche.
Yeah.
Oh. Super embarrassing. Diamonds are a girl's best friend.
Get a blingy lead for my dog. She can do it.
That's, you know. And that was only when he got his championship.
Yeah.
She washed her. It's been since Thursday.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. And I even thought about washing him this morning, early. And then I said, no, you just get too nervous.
Yeah. Because do you let them pretty much air dry, or do you fluff them?
I have a kettle dryer, and I get them as dry as I can without him going nuts on the table. And then the next morning, you know, he's back up there, and we work on the clumps that have appeared.
Yeah, now is that hard? Like, get the clumps up, because I know.
Oh no,
I'm doing the sand. Yeah,
just back brush it.
Okay.
And then I've got, you know, those pin brushes are really good. And then I've got this thing that has posts. Yeah, it's looking pretty reused. I have this pin thing that I really like. Come on, you want up? I'm not going to go out. You want up? You can have up. No? Yes? Stay there then. We're going soon. In Las Vegas, we get Drew, because we're the only dog there. And then we go to Drew, and the woman was incredibly decent. I've never seen her back away from her.
Oh, shit.
We backed away from her.
She
stinks. Yeah, we breathed in and breathed. Yeah.
Really?
And then we just couldn't reach some of her places, you know. And then we went to the owner handler, and by then, we were done. We got a group three. And he didn't want to stay stacked, he just wanted to wiggle. He wanted to go breathe the two of us.
Gamble.
Oh, did she get it?
Yeah, she did.
Good for her. I didn't cheer. Yay. Good for her.
Oh my God.